like a Hellcat.
Hey guys, this is Leroy and you are watching Leroy the King channel. In this video, I am back with an educational topic. So today, I am going to show you a small PPT about atmosphere. So actually, this PPT was made by me and I thought that why I should not share this PPT with you everyone. So this video would be pretty educational video and today I will be explaining you what is atmosphere, what are its type and what are the greenhouse gases. So let's get started friends. So first of all we'll talk about atmosphere. The word atmosphere has been derived from Greek word atmos meaning vapor and spira meaning sphere. Earth is surrounded by layers of gases called as atmosphere. It is also known as the blanket of gases. It extends up to the height of 16,000 km. Functions of the atmosphere. It provides us the air that is essential for life and helps in our survival. It also protects us the harmful rays of the sun known as the ultraviolet rays or UV rays. The composition of the air. There are lots of gases present in the air, namely nitrogen 78%, oxygen 20.9%, argon gases 0.90%, other gases 0.17%, carbon dioxide 0.03%. Structure of the atmosphere. Troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere and exosphere. Troposphere. This is the lowest and the densest layer. It extends up to the height of 18 kilometers. All types of weather phenomena such as clouds, fogs, rainfall, etc. take place in this layer. The temperature in troposphere decreases as we go higher. The air that we breathe is found in troposphere. Thus we live in troposphere. Stratosphere. This layer contains ozone gases and extends up to height of 50 kilometers. This layer is free of clouds. It extends up to the height of 50 km. This layer contains ozone gases and it protects from harmful rays of the sun known as the UV rays. Mesosphere. It is the coldest atmosphere and extends up to the height of 80 km. The temperature decreases with the altitude. It can drop to up to minus 100 degrees Celsius. This layer has a protective shield against meteors. Many of the meteors burn up in the mesosphere. Friends, in this slide, we can see a hard spelling known as altitude. So, what is the meaning of altitude? Altitude means height. So let's get move on to the next slide. Now we talk about thermosphere. It extends up to the height of 400 km and contains electrically charged particles known as ions. These ions help in the radio transmission so we can listen to music from radios. The temperature of thermosphere extends up to 1500 degrees Celsius. So friends, because of the ions, we can listen to radio and enjoy our music. Exosphere. Temperature rises with the elevation and gases such as helium and hydrogen are found in exosphere. There are many satellites found here. This layer is commonly known as space, where our Mother Earth revolves around the sun. Greenhouse. So, what is greenhouse? Let's talk about the greenhouse. A greenhouse is a house which is made up of glass. A greenhouse stays warmer inside during the winter too. It traps the sun's rays and doesn't allow it to escape. So, even during the frost, we can grow tomatoes, flowers and other plants in them. This is the small concept of the greenhouse. Friends, hope this video would be pretty informative to you, and thanks for watching this video, and please share this video with your friends so they can be also aware about what is atmosphere. So I'll repeat it, this PPT was made by me, so I thought that I should also share this PPT with you everyone. So if you like this video, please smash the like button.